G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's Wednesday the 4th of July at 10 a.m. Okay, so this week we're going to start off with something a little bit different. We're going to start with this oak engineered flooring. Have a look at it. It's a beautiful looking timber. It's a good quality. It's got about a 4mm layer there and a really nice design. Got some really good texture there. We've got good meters there. Have a look at the catalogue. Tells you exactly how many meters. Lot number 37, 36 here. Also got a nice bit of grain through there, a bit of feature work. 35, something a little bit different also. Have a look at that. That's something I've never really seen before. It's a beautiful wide board, this one here. And that's got that sort of featured design that would look awesome anywhere throughout a house. And lot number 34 also. This one's also a little bit different. You've got a few different widths of boards there, so it gives you a little bit something like a pattern that put through it. Good even match there of board thicknesses, and something that would look fantastic on the floor. Normally retailing up around $120 a square meter, we're looking to get $40 a square meter, so it doesn't get any better. You're saving around about 60% there, so awesome buying. Onto some grass here. As you can see, we've got some nice soft cuts here. We do sell this by the square meter. It can vary anywhere from around about $10 to $15 a square meter. This really nice thick stuff, which normally retails around $40, looking to get around $15 for that, but some of the other stuff from as low as $10, like this one here. It's a sports grass, so a good one for a tennis court, maybe a cricket pitch out the back. You can get that down for $10 a square metre. Awesome buying. Then we move into our offcuts and roll-ins, so I've got plenty of these. Have a look at them here. Nice dark colours. There's loop piles, plush piles, twist piles, nylon and wool carpet to go through there. And the cut pile carpets, or these offcuts here, generally sell for around $25 a broadloom metre, 3.66 metres wide. That means you can pick yourself up a whole rim of carpet there for around about $120. Moving across this way, we've got plenty more of them. We've got a couple of rolls of vinyl on yen there, 4 meter wide. Some nice dark colours there, charcoal. Lot number 47 is a nice quality wool here. I've got actually two rolls, this lot 47 and 48. Wool loop pole, normally up around about 160 a metre. It'll probably sell for around about 40. Through here, we've got some nice loop piles again in the nylons, which generally sell for 25. This one, another nice loop pile, textured loop pile. I've got two rolls here also. So when there's more than one roll of the same product, we'll put them up together, and that means you've got the opportunity to buy either one or both. Now it looks like I've actually only got one roll there, because this one belongs to a few others. So lot number 61's a nice one there because it's pure wool and it's a loop pile. Combination rolls here where you can put them together to give you more meterage. And lots of these nice rolls here were in about 8 to 15 metres, which will clear out from as low as $25 a metre. We've got some colour grass here which is selling for $5 a square meter, so good buying there. And the grass there with the white lines also selling from $5 a square meter for the grass there. Moving across this way, we've got some bigger rolls there, anywhere from around about the 10 to 20 meters, 100% wool, lot number 93 there. That's not a bad one. Around this way, past the fork, lots of loop piles there and offcuts and rollins. Lot number 106 is a nice bit of grey twist pile. We've got heaps of grey twist pile coming up. That's a 12.8 meter roll. It'll probably sell for around about the $30 to $40 a meter. Beautiful quality wool plush pile. Lot number 110 is a nice 100% wool berber carpet there in the grey colour, so that's awesome. Don't often get that. That's going to be probably around about that $30 to $40. Plenty of wool size all through here. Dark charcoals. We've got some nice grey twist pile again, so lot number 120 is the same as 121, 122. Gives you big meters. Lot number 120 is actually a... Oh, hang on. No, that's different again. So we're only looking at lot number 121, 122 being the same. So a couple of nice smaller rolls there of the twist pile. But lot number 124, that looks like it's going to be the same as 126, so, and 125. So good combinations, but that's where your catalogue's handy. Download that. That'll tell you exactly which colours match up to give you the total quantity when there's more than one roll. Going through these here, we've got lots of loop piles again, selling for $25 a metre. Some vinyl tiles here, clearing these are down to $8 a square metre, so they're good buying there for the vinyl tiles. You can take whatever you like for the vinyl tiles, nominate your meterage there, and then vinyl planks also. So again, you can take whatever you like of the vinyl planks. You don't have to take the whole lot, because some of these there's up to 400 square metres of. So if you want 20, you can take 20. We'll round it up to the box size there, but there's lots of colours there to pick from there, starting from $10 a square metre, I should say, there with the vinyl planks. Back onto the carpet, lots of these big rolls coming in at around about the $25 to $30 mark. We've got a beautiful quality wool plush pile there, which normally retails around about $350 a metre. Looking at around $70 for that. But we've got lots of these twist piles also, which And we're clearing out from around about sort of somewhere between 25. These ones here maybe around about the 30 to 40. Lots of plush piles and cut piles here, which will, again will sell for around about that sort of 30 to 40. Lot number 171 is the same as 172, 173. So that's a really dark twist pile, this one. Always popular, the dark stuff, around about the $35. And have a look at the grey here. We've got a heap of it too. It looks like there's one, two, three, four, five rolls of that. So big meters there. Some of the rolls here are 41 meters. There's a 28.4. Good meters there. The grey charcoal twist pile there. Selling again for around about between $30 and $40 a metre. Loop piles and plush piles there, the lighter coloured ones, or the dark, even the grey, $25 there. Over here, we've got some more. Look, so we've got heaps of it going through tomorrow. Got some beautiful quality wool plush pile there and a charcoal colour. Lot number 193, that's a good looking carpet. What have we got, 19 metres in that roll? It'll probably sell for around $40 to $50 a metre. Lighter colour there, into this nice 100% wool loop pile again there. Lot number 197, 198. The nice textured loop pile is always popular. Actually, back at 196 was always also a nice looking carpet there. And that's a good size roll too. That one, that's a 23.1. That's going to do a nice little house lot size there. Lot number 200 and 201. A couple of more great charcoal twist piles. Selling for around about that 30 to 40. And 202 and 203, awesome looking carpets also. Nice big rolls. Have a look at them. Good thick pile. There's a 35.9 metre roll. Actually, it looks like they're both, and this one's actually 33.8. This will probably make a little bit more, around about the 40 to 50, but that's well and truly under half price for that sort of carpet there. So that's good buying. To finish off, we've got a bit of underlay here. We're actually selling this for a charity, and the charity is Steps. So that's sort of been donated by Airstep, and that's going to be sold to the highest bidder, whatever it gets for, and that all goes to charity. So that's going to be good for somebody and good for Steps. So as you can see, it's going to be a massive day. Start at 10 o'clock, come in anytime from 8 o'clock and have a look. We've also got other auctions happening also. Let's go and have a quick look. We've got our timber auction, kicks off at 10 o'clock. Massive range of timber building materials. They've got lots of doors I can see through there. Decking, there's always plenty of decking to go through. The spotted gum down the back there, they've got some framing pine. They've also got heaps of treated pine to get through there. Have a look at all those doors. We've got all sorts of timber in every way, shape and form. Lots of hardwood flooring here going through here. Some beautiful dressed Tad's oak, all sorts of hard flooring through there. Have a look at it. More doors, really good range of gear through our timber building materials auction with a great video to watch through there. Then into home renos, kicking off also at 10 o'clock. Lots of also kitchen cabinets going through here. All sorts of lighting and curtains, inside and outside lighting. Heaps of appliances, dishwashers, washing machines. Toilets, anything for your bathroom, kitchen, you name it, it's all here. There's mattresses, lots of kitchen sinks, vanity basins, more cookers in you can poke a stick at. We've got even full kitchens there, fridges. As you can see, we've got the lot there. And that also kicks off at 10 o'clock too. So that's it for me. Thanks for watching the video. I hope to see you on auction day.